Good morning, assassin. Welcome to Katis Raj. You've been out for a while. We weren't sure if you were ever coming back around. I am Captain...
I know who you are.
Good. And I know you as well. My spies have told me everything about you. And your lover. The lovely princess, Ayarakawa. Brave, but hopeless.
What do you want with me?
If it were up to me, after your actions in Afghanistan, you'd be dead. However, William wishes to talk to you personally. Once he returns from dealing with the Afghans, your time will come. For now, please, enjoy our hospitality.
Whilst your hospitality seems lovely, I'd much rather enjoy this knife I took from you.
I'm free, but I need to find my equipment. See all the equipment they took off that assassin.
I know. What was all that stuff?
Asleep on the job. This is too easy. So there's my weapons. Now just to reach them.
What was that?
I'm surprised the assassin is still alive. Is that wise?
We stripped him bare of his weapons and tools and tied him up in this blazing sun.
Right, now to find my tools.
Thank you.
धन्यवाद थोड़ा।
Must have been the wind.
There they are. But there are too many guards to tackle. Maybe if I could disguise myself as one of them.
Rab rakha katil.
What's that?
Catching rest, but not intruders. Now to reclaim my tools.
Why didn't the captain kill the assassin when he had the chance?
Apparently Major Sleeman wants him alive. He'll be back as soon as he finishes up in Afghanistan.
Templars have left their treasure behind, but it's heavily guarded. A rifleman, of course. Three more. Burns, you are thorough. I'll need to take care of them if I want to reach the box and the diamond. Rifle could come in handy.
Mortars!
Those guards must be stopped, or their mortars will bring this tower down.